To install a lens into the 2020 scope, you drop your lens into your lens base, you capture it with the long shade, or you can use short shade, lens base, or a peep ring. And then once you get it captured, it's a complete unit, so you can install it as a complete unit. Then to clean your lens, you remove it as a complete unit. And if you do use the short shade or the peep ring, make sure there's no O-ring on it, because if the O-ring's on it, it can let your lens rattle because it tightens up on the O-ring.